all love a bit of blending, okay? So we need to blend that line between body and skirt. I use my curved thinners or my flip fluffs, but the other way around. Brush to lift up and then blend again, and then once more, so you've definitely got the kind of the section that blends into the longer skirt bit. Does that make any sense?